Sayyidina Anas radiallahu ta'ala anhu notes, that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Ramadan has come to you, the month of Ramadan has come to you, and in this blessed month, the doors of Jannah are opened, and the doors of Hellfire are closed, and all shayateen are locked up. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said this. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, deprived is the one who was blessed with the month of Ramadan and he did not attain salvation. Deprived is the one who was blessed with the month of Ramadan and he was not forgiven. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if he wasn't forgiven in the month of Ramadan, then when will he be forgiven? Deprived is the one who was blessed with the month of Ramadan and he did not attain salvation. And if he wasn't forgiven in the month of Ramadan, then when will he be forgiven? Mehroom hai wo shakhs jisne Ramadan ko paya aur uski maghfirat na hui. Farmaya jisne Ramadan ko paya aur maghfirat na hui to phir uski maghfirat kab hogi? Kab hogi? Just imagine.